need something to bring back their fighting spirit. Remember the stories of the 1st Regiment on Castellus? Outnumbered, knowing they would die, but they fought for the Empire. That's the spirit we need if we're going to hold Caliban.
Something.
Commander Shepard, maybe I can help. The banner of the 1st Regiment is waiting for you at Bay D-24.
The banner of Commander Shepard? I owe you a drink. Thank you. We'll hold that banner proudly as we take our homeworld back from these bastards. The banner of the 1st Regiment. That should put some steel in their spine.
Signal confirmed.
I rescued those soldiers from Reaper territory.
Excellent work. I've been asked to offer you part of my finder's fee from the mercenary's employer. And now that our business is concluded, I have to tend to some other engagements. Goodbye, Commander. And may I say, good luck.
Commander Shepard, John Dumbau, Special Tactics and Recon. I've got intel suggesting that high-level Hanar officials may be indoctrinated.
That's a damning accusation. What have you got?
Evidence of an Alliance Black Ops team raiding a Batarian research station. The Batarians were studying Reaper technology.
The Batarians had Reaper technology?
The Alliance raid turned into a massacre, and the humans ended up with nothing. Your people faked a power failure to hide the incident.
The Batarians would have gone to war if they'd found out. But how does this implicate the Hanar?
They maintained discreet gray market trade relationships with the Batarians, and led the Alliance to the station. We suspect those Hanar operatives escaped with Batarian tech. If your reports on the Reapers are accurate, they could already be indoctrinated.
What's your source on all this?
I paid off a weapons dealer, Donovan Hawk. Unpleasant man, but the data was worth it.
What do you need me to do?
The Hanar operative is now a diplomat on the Citadel. I don't have a public name, and the Hanar will go to ground if I make a formal inquiry.
So we're hunting.
I'm tracking suspicious transmissions to the Hanar homeworld. I could use your help.
Let me see what I can dig up at the Spectre office.
Thanks, Shepard. And for the record, not everyone doubted your concerns about the Reapers. I just hope we're not too late. Mm.
Shepard, I'm checking security reports. Can you track the transfers coming from the Hanar embassy?
On it. Any idea what you're hoping to find?
Suspicious transfers. Data usage outside the normal range for ambassadorial staff.
So we have no idea.
Hopefully we'll know it when we see it, Commander.
Wow, I have some possible hits. Got some strange money transfers on Balone, and Alun is sending a lot of data.
Balone's clean. His money transfers are to support his mistress. Not sure about Alun. I'll pull his bio.
I'll check Alun's personal record. And Balone has a mistress?
An Asari poet. Please select a destination. To be honest, I think he was pressured into it to improve relations with Thessia.
One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24, Emergency Civilian Housing.
Bao, Alun's doing some heavy lobbying for the Hanar to support the war effort.
So he's clearly not indoctrinated. Who's opposing him?
An unnamed Hanar recently posted here from Kaje. I'll check transit records for incoming Hanar.
Good idea. There shouldn't be many new arrivals. They're a mildly xenophobic species.
Can I ask?
Xenophobic?
I could use a more polite term if you prefer. Private? Reclusive? I did say mildly.
I've got a list of new Hanar arrivals, Bao. Forwarding it to you.
Damn. These are all face names. The Hanar names from the Alliance raid are soul names. And Hanar soul names are private. There's no public record. Can you get back to their personal communications?
On it. Maybe we'll find names there.
We can hope. If a Hanar group is opposing war with the Reapers, my suspicions were correct.
Humanity has suffered a heavy blow as Arcturus Station captured
the system's lines. Bao, here's the correspondence. If there's any mention of soul names.
I've got it. A recent arrival, Zemandis. Soul name regards the works of the Enkindlers in despair. He was with the Alliance team that massacred the Batarians. He's been on special research assignment ever since.
So he got his tentacles on some Reaper tech.
Looks that way. I'm sending you the nav point for his office. I'll meet you there.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Yes, his squad did it. I could, but they ignore me.
Zemandis?
Or should I say, regards the works of the Enkindlers in despair?
It seems this one has been apprehended, but confinement is irrelevant. The work of the Enkindlers cannot be stopped.
Why are you trying to help the Reapers?
This one follows the will of the Enkindlers.
The Protheans?
No. They were false prophets. I serve the true Enkindlers. Their voices speak in my mind.
It appears that indoctrination has severely affected his mental functions.
Your skepticism does not matter. When the Enkindlers uplift us as their chosen sapients, the galaxy will bear witness.
You're insane, and we can't allow you to endanger your planet. We're taking you into custody.
Your belief in your victory is mistaken. Our planetary defense network is largely automated. It can be disabled with a single virus, which I have just uploaded.
Damn it! Wait! A virus would be detected unless sent on low priority channels, which have a time lag. I may be able to block the upload.
You may be delayed.
Forget about me. Stop the upload.
Did you stop it?
We did it. The Hanar are safe.
Thanks, Shepard. Honored to work with you.
Signal confirmed.
I recovered your pillars of strength from the kite's nest. They're yours, waiting in Bay D-24.
Thank you. Right now, my people need any reminder of the faith they can get.